Other end, to the left.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cool.
This is the height, what I want you to get in stance. And I want you to do the same way you would turn it, like. I want you to get whatever range you're comfortable at, I want you to throw a 10 offside.
Exactly, you keep it like, you know, all bandage stuff hanging out in the hammock.
I got new cards and Ted insulted me with the wax for that.
So I added.
Okay. Now, what I want you to do now. When you get out of armor, I want you to unbuckle this. I want you to move this shoulder. And I want you to throw the 10 things and see if you stay behind it. Here's what you're doing. I don't have a heater, so you'll have to imagine the left hand. The other hand, obviously, using the wrong hand. This is your essentially default stance. As soon as you start to throw that, sorry, I got the legs back, please, the button up. As soon as you start to throw, you drop your shield, and you're just here. And your shield never climbs back up, you'll be able to see it on the tape.
Oh, I will.
What I want you to do, instead of throwing essentially this way, here's the corner of my shield. See how I'm lifting above my head? And I think the shoulder is keeping you from developing my foot. You're not able to rise enough to throw it above your head. See, let's see if you can do it with this shoulder.
Perfect, fine. I don't want to go.
I don't want to have your shield and eventually,
like, I don't know. Black shield, that would be his favorite thing. He's about 6'5", big old boy, with a shield about as
And now your shield is still dropping.
You know, maybe like 5'8", a big heater. And he puts it on me and moves me.
And I just slow my way.
I just can't start back because I can't push it.
I'm bringing it up. So I'm not dropping the shield.
And I wear the best bracelet.
Better. You gotta get some, but yes, better. You're reverting back to form and you're dropping. Think about that edge. Yeah, let's do it slow first. I wanted to test it 4 feet.
Oh, yeah.
See, are you dropping your shield again? You want to get the magical tick mark that's right here.
You're looking over that tick mark to that black edge.
Better. If you fight like you're in a tournament, that's fine. But if you're not doing it, that's giving you a false reinforcement. If you're fighting in your stance, you have to learn how to generate power from it. And you kind of are some sevens in this most times. And that's fine. And that's what I mean.
But that's probably it. So he's just so good.
I am so happy.
That was the worst news I've ever been heard of. You know, it was my first unbelt champion battle. I was like, wow, this is, you know, I've hit the big time. I hit, you know, kill one guy, plant, and I'm throwing at the second guy. and I lock my knee just as Thor Brand falls into it. And I mean, I'm at the bottom of a pile, and I know I'm supposed to be, I know there's some word I'm supposed to say, and I can't for the life of me, you know, I can't form the word hold, so I'm just like, I'm just gonna scream, and somebody would realize that, you know. You get, you know, 6'6".
That's why this leg is.
Okay, so that's why. All right, so this is hell. Did you fasten some cut thrust? What's that?
Did you fasten some cut thrust? Yeah. That would be awesome. So I got it. I got a couple there. They put the label on it. And I don't know if they get here by Saturday.
The new button? Yeah.
Right. You know, I asked you to start with the young legs because I'm the one that would probably cut the side off. Oh, mother of a whole lot of children.
Yes.
What would you suggest as a good
meal? The slide of my feet feels unnatural.
Yeah.
Kind of timing's off, but I just, I feel
ten
like
children.
Getting somewhere.
10 people.
Yes.
You almost want
3 of us from here and 3 from Ohio are going to Carolina.
I finally get to do a loophole get in the back of the truck.
Hold on just a second. I'm trying to figure out what to make for supper on Saturday night. It's going to be cannabis meal. I don't know. I took
like a pot of chili or hot soup or
something
like that.
Hot
soup or something? Stew.